Touching longer buffer size in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find developer options, and then tap developer options. If you cannot find developer options, tap with number 5 time to enable developer options, and then tap developer options. Scroll down the screen. And then tap longer buffer size. Select longer size for log buffer. You can tap select option you want off or other option. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.